Remember in the 80s, there were tons and tons of headlines just saying, Bamsock Pal comics have grown up. And like they hadn't. There were about three or four halfway decent comic books, and the rest of it was still the same juvenile rubbish that had been produced for the last 40 or 50 years. What the comic boom of the 80s did was grant a license to a lot of people not to have to actually grow up. By calling them graphic novels, which was a term that I hated, because they're not particularly graphic and they're certainly not novels. Usually they're 12 issues of She-Hulk stapled together. That is not a novel. What I think happened was that a lot of people who were just interested in the adventures of Green Lantern, even though they were 35 or 40, having Watchmen gave them a way of saying, oh, look, I'm not emotionally retarded. I'm reading, this is a graphic novel that are for adults. No, it's not. It's the same comics that you've been reading for ages. I would feel happier about it if graphic novel actually meant something more than it does at the moment, which is big, expensive comic. And that's pretty much all it means.